man lying on a wall. You could draw a straight line from the heels, through the calves, buttocks, and shoulder blades, to the back of the head. Pressure points that bear the enormous weight of the sky. Should you take away the supporting structure, the result would be a miracle or an extremely clever conjuring trick. As it is, the man lying on the wall is wearing the serious expression of popes and kings in their final slumber, his deportment not dissimilar to their stiff, reluctant exits from this world above the shoulders of the multitude. It is difficult to judge whether or not he is sleeping or merely disinclined to arrive punctually at the office, or to return home in time for his tea. He's wearing a pinstripe suit, black shoes, and a bowler hat. On the pavement below him, like a relic or something he's trying to forget, his briefcase with everybody's initials on it.